brother, man. He was alive. He was a powerful general. The smell from his breath was Ballantine. I think it was the year 89. He stayed the freshest. Polo boots, wallies with them colorful low gooses. Coming from Medina, we boost. We up in A&S, slipping and dipping the Bedstuy native. He used to beatbox, thousands of listen. Yo, that's before the woo got on. Him and a large Justin RZA came to the island one morning. The nigga could dance to slow music, outdrink any nigga on the benches while we hitting reefer. He's so loose. He's 5'7". A legend was born. Russell Ason Jones. I know. Known for his braids and lessons. A wise man with knowledge 120. Kept a flag on his chest. And right hand you quick. Serving you Remy. Yo, let's toast to the fallen, lost, forgotten. Hey yo, if niggas can hear me, then roll up some broccoli. Ason, the heart of a lion, a purified mind. The way he did it with a mic and some wine. I would never forget the days we used to sit back. Days I'd be all up in the crib listening, holding a line. And then yo, I just missed this nigga. And now I understand the meaning of love when I kiss the nigga.
My name is Old Dirty Bastard. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to hide nothing back. I come from a family, man, of poor welfare. You know what I'm saying? When I came out of my mother's womb, I was on welfare. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, you gotta keep it real. You know what I mean?
He had a heart of gold, intelligent soul from day one. Loud as the very best friend was Mama Cherry, sweet lady, BK baby. She taught Dirty how to cook clean, singing the song Sadie, old school dances and OE. Ballantine, the wine we sip while we sat with the OGs. Knowledge of self, good health, the fortunes that came with the game had my brother insane. It's like wealth ain't enough to live for, but if you got love in your heart, just believe in yourself. That was the black man rap, baby Jesus in the black lamb. Few jewelry pieces with his gold fangs, his fam
Brooklyn.
You know my brother was ill, the first dude to say, yo, keep it real. Yeah, the lover, the father, the hustler, the rap professor. Now he with a law, that's a blessing.
See, it's like, okay, where I come from in my neighborhood, my people know me. You know what I'm saying? See, if I try to come any different, they ain't gonna respect me no more. You know what I'm saying? Because they, you know, people got that thing about themselves. You know, you come from their neighborhood, you know what I'm saying? You can get out the neighborhood, but you can never take the neighborhood out of the people. You know what I'm saying? But if you try to, like, jump and cross over to the other side, people understand that, and they don't like that. That's why they don't be buying people music. See, we keep it real. We always gonna keep it real. You can't knock what's real, you know what I'm saying? We telling the truth, man.